Okay, Fit Fam, here's your fun-filled full body workout for Friday. I did it. After your warm-up, our strength portion is a full body workout, like I just said, three sets for quality. You're going to start with 1 minute of alternating sit-throughs. So you're gonna get in that quadruped position, knees just barely off the ground, rotating through opposite leg, opposite arm. Take it nice and slow so you're not wobbling all over the place. Keep that core nice and tight, and then we're gonna flip it over for alternating V-ups. So keeping your heels off the ground, reaching opposite arm, opposite leg, really working out that core. After that minute, you get a full minute of rest, and then two more sets after that for quality, okay? So keep it nice and controlled. Don't get messy and sloppy with it. Our sprint WOD today is going to be three different Tabatas. So it's 8 rounds for each one, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. You get a minute of rest in between each Tabata, okay? So the first one, you're just focusing on dumbbell push press. So dumbbells are at your shoulders, a little dip, and punch overhead. Make sure you're standing up all the way. Control your breathing with those movements. So 8 rounds of that, then we're moving on after your rest to dumbbell reverse lunges. So just keep them at your sides in a suitcase hold, alternating, stepping back, keeping your chest up, pushing away from the ground. And if you feel super wobbly on that front leg, just push your big toe down into the floor. That should help. Our third Tabata is hollow body flutter kicks. So you wanna hollow out, getting those shoulders and your head off the ground, core is engaged, and flutter from the hips. No fluttering from the knees. It turns into a bicycle. That's not what we want. All right, so after your 8 rounds of that hollow body flutter kicks, we do have a finisher. So again, just really burning up the core and shoulders today. One time through, minute and 15 seconds for each movement, starting out in a tall plank hold. So hands under your shoulders, belly button's pulled in, head is, and neck is neutral. You don't want it hanging. You don't want to keep it all twisted, looking forward. Press the ground away. Rest for 15 seconds. Our next minute and 15 is holding a side plank on the right. So if you can hold on your hand, hold on the hand, make sure you are pressing off of your feet. If you need to bring it down to the elbow if your shoulder doesn't feel too sturdy. Then you're just gonna flip it over after your 15 seconds of rest for another minute 15. Side plank on the left side. So switching sides. You can also either stack your feet or you can stagger. So whatever you have more balance with, do that so you have a nice consistent side plank. And then our last minute and 15 seconds is plank rotations, also known as plank up downs. Two names. So you're starting in that tall plank, elbow down, and make sure you're alternating sides that you're going up and down on. So your core and your shoulders should be pretty shot today, but everybody wants that six pack. So have fun on your Friday.